Rule number one for all the movie fights is make sure that Kevin doesn't get hit or hurt, which I can't say that we were 100% successful with.
We went for it in a lot of these scenes, and I got tagged a lot.
Everyone coming in, if someone got hit a little bit, it was a big deal to Garrett because as a stunt guy, you don't want anyone getting hurt, and none of us thought too much about it.
Shot number one, strike number one of this, Mayhem kicks Kevin full on in the jaw. Now, a good stiff jab that readied him up, swelled up his eye a little bit. As real as it gets, bro.
You want me to unlearn 12 years of fighting experience? I'm sorry, it's not gonna happen on 1 week on a movie set.
That was probably the hardest part, is teaching these guys, especially Mayhem, how not to hit somebody.
Jason Mayhem Miller can't pull his darn punches. Action! He's pretty awkward with that.
Ryan Parsons had something funny to say. He said, listen, this is acting and fake fighting. You train to hit in fighting, and you train to miss in acting.
I hit him a few times, yeah, I will admit. You know, it's so hard for someone like myself who has a fight coming up and who's been doing this for a very long time to stop my punches short. I mean, he's hit me a few times too, so I have to say, he hit me really good with a punch right in my nose, and then he kneed me as well.
I f***ing nailed him. No, we got it. We're done.
When you're wrestling around and moving and throwing punches, even if you're pulling them, sometimes you connect. And they connected.